हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। आज हम देखने वाले स्टैंडर्ड 9 साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी का 17 नंबर का चैप्टर इंट्रोडक्शन टू बायोटेक्नोलॉजी उसकी एक्सरसाइज। तो चलिए देखते हैं अपने चैप्टर का फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। तो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन से ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज रॉन्ग, राइट देम करेक्टली बाय चेंजिंग आइदर वन और टू वर्ड्स। ए सिंपल स्क्वैमस एपिथेलियम इज प्रेजेंट इन रेस्पिरेटरी ट्रैक्ट। आंसर इज सिलिटल एपिथेलियम इज प्रेजेंट इन द रेस्पिरेटरी ट्रैक्ट। बी ग्लैंडुलर एपिथेलियम इज प्रेजेंट इन किडनीज। आंसर क्यूबॉइडल एपिथेलियम इज प्रेजेंट इन किडनीज। सी है कोलेनकाइमा हेल्प्स टू प्लांट टू फ्लोट इन वाटर। आंसर एरेनकाइमा हेल्प्स द प्लांट टू फ्लोट इन वाटर। डी स्ट्रेन मसल आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड इनवॉलंटरी मसल्स। आंसर नॉन स्ट्रेट मसल आर कॉल्ड इनवॉलंटरी मसल्स। ई क्लोरोप्लास्ट इज प्रेजेंट इन परमानेंट टिश्यू। आंसर क्लोरोप्लास्ट इज प्रेजेंट इन सिंपल परमानेंट टिश्यू। सेकेंड है आइडेंटिफाई द ऑड वर्ड एंड एक्सप्लेन व्हाई इट्स इज ऑड। ए xylem phloem permanent tissue and meristematic tissue. Answer is meristematic tissue. All others are permanent tissue. B epithelium muscle fibers nerve fibers and epidermis. Answer epidermis. All others are animal tissue. C cartilage bone tendon cardiac muscles. Answer cardiac muscles. All others are connective tissue. Third question is, write the names of the following tissue. A. Tissue lining inner surface of mouth. अगर आप चैनल पे नए हो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए और वीडियो जल्द से जल्द आज सीखिए। Answer squamous epithelium. B. Tissue joining muscles and bones. Answer tendon the connective tissue. C. Tissue responsible for increasing height of plant. Answer is apical meristem. D. Tissue responsible for increasing girth of stem. Answer is lateral meristem. Fourth number question is, write the differences. Simple tissue and complex tissue in plant. Answer is, it is homogeneous simple tissue. It is heterogeneous. Second point is located in every part of the plant. Complex located in the vascular regions of plant. Third, simple tissue are made up of single types of cell. Third, complex tissue are made up of more than one type of tissue. Fourth, they perform various functions like storage, proteins, protection, etc. Fourth, the main function is conduction of transportation. Fifth, parenchyma, chlorenchyma, erenchyma, cholenchyma, sclerenchyma, etc. are the types of simple tissue in plant. Xylem and phloem are the complex tissue type of plant tissues. Fifth, write short notes on first meristematic tissue. Answer. Meristematic tissue is present in specific parts of plant. The growth takes place only in the parts of which the meristematic tissue is present. The main function of meristematic cells is bringing out growth. बाकी का आंसर आप यहाँ पर देखकर लिख सकते हैं। बी है जाइलम। आंसर जाइलम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ कंडक्टिव टिश्यू ऑफ द हायर प्लांट्स। सेकेंड जाइलम कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री गोल टेल सेल्स। थर्ड देर आर टू काइंड ऑफ सेल इन द जाइलम वाइज डेड सेल्स एंड लिविंग सेल्स। Fourth, living cells are xylem parenchyma. Fifth, dead cells are tracheids, vessels, and xylem fibers. Sixth, xylem has structure like interconnected tubes. Seventh, function of the xylem is to conduct water and minerals only in upward direction. See straight muscles. Answer is, first, straight muscle cells are long and cylindrically shaped. अगर आप चैनल पे नए हो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और वीडियो ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर कीजिए। सेकेंड है दे आर मल्टीन्यूक्लियेट एंड आर विदाउट एनी ब्रांचेस. थर्ड है सिंस दे आर ज्वाइंट टू द बोन्स दे आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड स्केलेटल मसल्स. फोर्थ दे आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड वॉलंटरी मसल्स एंड दे आर मूवमेंट आर्क अकॉर्डिंग टू अवर ओन विल. फिफ्थ है दिस मसल्स ब्रिंग अबाउट मूवमेंट्स ऑफ आर्म एंड लेग सच एज रनिंग वॉकिंग एक्सेट्रा. दे हेल्प इन रनिंग टर्निंग स्पीकिंग टू. बी एग्रो कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री बिजनेस. आंसर फर्स्ट एनिमल हस्बेंड्री पोल्ट्री फार्मिंग सेरिकल्चर एपिकल्चर कल्चर ऑफ होनी बी आर सम ऑफ द एग्रो कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री बिजनेसेस. सेकेंड व्हाइल एग्रीकल्चर इज कैरियड आउट एट द सेम टाइम एग्रो कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री बिजनेस कैन बी प्रैक्टिस. दिस गिव्स सप्लीमेंट्री इनकम. थर्ड सच एग्रो कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री बिजनेस कैन गिव फाइनेंशियल बेनिफिट्स एंड हेल्प द फार्मर टू बिकम मोर सेल्फ सस्टेनिंग. ई जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग. आंसर है जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग इज द इम्पोर्टेंट टेक्निक्स इन द बायोटेक्नोलॉजी. By these techniques, the sequencing of nitrogenous bases can be altered. This helps us to form a specific with desired characters. Second, in addition to the natural characteristics, the plant and animals having newer and useful characteristics are formulated by genetic engineering. Third, genetic engineering is used in the production and improvement in the varieties of cash crops and increase the increase in ability of plants to withstand environmental stresses. For these techniques are also used in vaccine production, early diagnosis of congenital diseases, organ transplant, cancer research, production of artificial skin, cartilage, etc. in laboratories. Next is sericulture. Answer. First, silk fiber is obtained from Bombyx mori or silk moth. Second, there are four stages in the life cycle of silk moth, viz. Eggs, larva, pupa and adult. Third, the thousand of eggs laid by female of silk moth are incubated artificially. By doing so, the natural period of incubation is lessened. Fourth, the larvae hatching out of the eggs are fed with mulberry leaves in the initial phase. Later, they may be kept a bigger mulberry trees. The larvae are voracious feeder and they grow rapidly by eating these leaves. Fifth, after 3-4 weeks, the larvae start producing secretion from the salivary glands. Larvae spin and thread around themselves to form a cocoon. This cocoon may be spherical in shape. 6. Before the pupa turns into adult, all the cocoons are transferred into boiling water. This is done 10 days before the cocoon opens in the and the adult moth can fly out. Because of boiling water, the pupa dies and the cocoon and silk fibers become loose. 7. These fibers are unwound, processed and reeled. Various kinds of fabric and woven silk from silk threads. Question 6. Explain the meaning of biotechnology and its impact on agriculture management with suitable examples. Answer. Biotechnology, the uses of living cells and bacteria in industrial and scientific processes. Biotechnology is broadly defined as the application of knowledge in the life sciences to create products or services that are beneficial to humans. Biotechnology is used in variety of industries, from enhancing the quality of efficiency of food production to producing new medicines and to and vaccines. 7. Which two main techniques are used in biotechnology or why? Answer. Tissue culture and genetic engineering is used in biotechnology because first, with the techniques, endangered species of plants can be grown. Second, genetically modified crops are grown which are pest resistant, have more nutritive value and there is decrease in loss of crops. Third, plants grown by these techniques are disease free and virus free. 8. Discuss agrotourism in the class and write a project on agrotourism center nearby. Present in the class in groups. Answer. Agrotourism is basically referred to the tourism which is attracted by agriculture activities and operations, involving the visitors or tourists to stay in the farms. Agrotourism is referred to with different names and different countries. We recently visited Saipan Agrotourism Center in Ahmednagar, Maharashtra. Different species of plants are grown on large scale with the help of tissue culture. There are separate laboratories where tissue culture techniques is being practiced. The main attraction includes. तो यहाँ पर attraction आपको दिए हुए यहाँ से आप directly लिख सकते हैं. Main question से define the term tissue and explain the concept of tissue culture. Answer: A group of cells having same origin, same structure, and same function is called tissue. First, concept of tissue culture. First, tissue culture is a technique in which ex vivo growth of cells or tissue in an aseptic and nutrient-rich medium is done. Second, the medium for the tissue culture techniques is either a liquid, solid or gel. These mediums are prepared from agar which supplies nutrients and energy necessary for tissue culture. Third, tissue culture can be used to grow plants on large scale, which bears flowers, fruit, excellent quality in shorter duration and are disease free. Rearing of sheep is livestock, justify the statement. Answer. In India, the cattle are reared for milk and be also for agriculture work. Cows, buffaloes and bulls are mainly used for such purposes. Goat and sheep are also used in animal husbandry practices. These animals are used for obtaining meat and wool. Meat industry uses goat and sheep meat to large extent in India. Wool of sheep has great demand in markets. The sheep and goat are also used to obtain manure. They are made to sit in the farms. Their droppings may come naturally, fertilized due to high nitrogen rich eggs, etc. One need not spend lots of money for the maintenance of the sheep. They have better resistance to the disease. Being small in size, they are easily manageable by the lady of the house. Thus, rearing of sheep is like maintaining a livestock.
थँक्स फॉर वॉचिंग व्हिडिओ. इयत्ता 9वीच्या मराठी सेमी आणि इंग्रजी या माध्यमांच्या सर्व विषयांच्या स्वाध्यायाच्या नवनवीन व्हिडिओसाठी चॅनलला सबस्क्राईब नक्की करा. व्हिडिओला लाईक करा, कमेंट करा आणि वर्गमित्रांना शेअर करा.